born in Queensbury High School. Today is Thursday, September 19th, 2024, and it is a C-Day. I'm Allie Hughes.
And I'm Ben Strobel. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Look at these beautiful desserts. If only they went to a good cause.
Well, actually, they do. 20% of the profits raised from selling these cookies goes directly towards our prom.
Really?
Really. And if you sell 25 of those things, you get a free prom ticket. Oh, my Atlanta.
Make sure to fundraise so we can have a better prom.
This is a reminder that all students get one free lunch and breakfast per day.
The Welcome Back Dance is tomorrow from 7 to 9 p.m. Tickets will be on sale this week for $5. See Ms. Rodriguez in room 136 or Mrs. Donnelly in room 142 with questions.
Please join us Saturday, September 22nd in Lake George at the Tunnel to Towers walk/run. Tunnel to Towers is also committed to eradicating veteran homelessness and helping America never forget September 11th, 2001. See Ms. Higley if you have any questions.
The Class of 2025 is hosting a Brooks House Barbecue fundraiser. Pre-order now and pick up on September 28th. The barbecue dinner includes one half barbecue chicken, baked potatoes, macaroni salad, and a roll, all for $20. See Ms. Carson or Mrs. Cummings with any questions.
Want to travel to Scotland, England, and France for Spring Break 2025? Email Ms. Rodriguez or stop by room 136 for more details.
Best Buddies first informational meeting will take place on Friday, September 20th after school in room 142. Please join us on Google Classroom, see Mrs. Nicholas or Mrs. Donnelly with questions.
Big Brothers Biz Sisters is looking for high school students to be a mentor or big to a younger QMS/WHBI student. Bigs will meet with their littles every Tuesday from 2:45 to 3:45 beginning October 15th. If you're interested, please pick up an application in the Counseling Center. Applications are due by September 27th. Any questions, please see Ms. Cowper.
Botany Club will have a meeting for all new members today. Please join us in room 142 at 2:05.
The first meeting of Chess Club is today in room 144. Beginner to expert, all are welcome.
The first FBLA meeting is today in room 153 at 2:05. New members are welcome to join. Hope to see you there.
Our first international club meeting of the year is next Wednesday, the 25th, in room 130 after school. Come learn about other people and cultures. All are welcome. See Ms. Sanchez or Ms. Merrill with any questions.
Math Club will have its first meeting today at 2 p.m. in room 160. Come play with math puzzles, games, and brain teasers.
NHS meets the fourth Tuesday of the month. Our first meeting of the year is at 2 o'clock on September 24th in room 135.
Attention skiers and snowboarders, sign up now to join the Queensbury High School Ski and Snowboard Club. If you sign up now, you'll be able to take advantage of a discounted rate. Our high school ski club is a six-week program at West Mountain Ski Center beginning in January. Please see Mr. Dean for details and sign-up information.
Thanks for watching and have a great day.